Another live skunk has been captured at Honolulu Harbor. Officials say on Tuesday, inspectors from the Department of Agriculture were called to Pier 1 after the animal was seen on the deck of a container ship that had arrived from San Diego. Traps were set, and yesterday morning, the skunk was found in one of them. A test for rabies was done, which requires the animal to be euthanized. This is the third skunk found in Honolulu Harbor in 3 years.